Huge sack by Butler on that play. Wow.